Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you don't know me, my name is Lauren, and make sure you subscribe because my channel is growing every single day and I'm always posting new content and I've got some exciting things coming. So yeah, stay tuned. So before we start this video, I'd just like to say please go and subscribe to Short Movies MSP. They are going to be releasing their first video today at 6 p.m. UK time. So I do suggest you go and watch their video. I'll leave the link to the channel in the description below if you are interested. So, getting into the video, there has been some new updates on MSP recently. However, it sort of caused a bit of backlash. So I'm just going to be explaining it and going through all of the updates. So first of all, MSP is now downloadable. Well, partially. So right now, if you want to get the downloadable version of MSP, you go to the Irish server and there's a button down here that says download on Windows. And once you've downloaded that, you can then play it from all the servers. But however, it's only on Windows right now, so there's a lot of backlash from MacBook players who basically can't get the update yet because it's only available for Windows yet. So yeah, definitely do get that. I heard it's a lot faster. We're actually going to be testing out today because I've actually got it myself. So we're going to test it out today. However, there is a new update as well. So on Twitter this morning, I was just scrolling through my Twitter and then I noticed a post by MSP saying that we are proud to introduce the VIP Colour Picker. Use HEX codes to customise your looks in new ways, now available worldwide. So I'm going to get onto MSP and then I'm going to test out this update. And also I'm going to explain what HEX codes are to the people that don't know what they are and don't know how to use them. And I'm also going to test if this colour picker is actually effective, and at the end I'll rate it out of 10. So I've got the downloadable version of MSP right here. So we're just going to open it up. I've already had a little go with it already, but yeah, we're gonna test it out. So this is the downloadable version of MSP now. So I'm just going to log in now and we will test out this new colour picker thing, which I haven't actually tested it out yet. The only thing I've tested out is how fast the downloadable version is, which it is a little bit faster, but it's not like life-changingly fast. So also what I've noticed is we also have a button up here which turns it into full screen. Now you probably can't really see it that much as I haven't adjusted the dimensions on my screen recorder, but it is now in full screen mode and you can just click the button up here to go back out of full screen mode. You can't see it actually, I don't know why I did that, but you know. So anyway, if you go to shopping and clothing, there should be the colour picker. So if I just get this, if I remove it here so you could see. So yeah, we've now got a colour picker here. And if I click on here, it shows the hex code for this color, and I can, oh, where did it go? I could sort of like adjust the color of it. So I'm wondering, say if I pick this color, could I save it? What are these for? Okay, so you can't save the colors anywhere. I thought you would be able to save them on these things, but I guess you can. No. So we can actually save the color that we're using. So we're going to have to actually save the hex code, I think. So let's say we did that and we put this thing on. See, it's just completely changed the color of the hex code. So now I don't. So this is really annoying with the update, because now we've got to remember what the code is. So we're going to have to copy and paste it, which is annoying. But you're probably wondering now, so how do you actually find hex codes? So what first we need to explain what hex codes actually are for the people that don't know them. So every single color has a little code which is exactly like this here. Every single color, every single shade has a code. So what you can do is find the hex code from a picture on Google, and you can put it into MSP and you can get that exact same color. So there's basically like unlimited colors now. So what I'm going to do is show you how to get the hex codes. So if you go onto the internet and go onto this website here, you can actually upload a picture and find out its hex code. So this is a thumbnail that I did for one of my friends. So let's pick this green here. We click on it and it comes up with the hex code here. Now, what we don't want, we don't want the hashtag here. We want the numbers after it. So what we're going to do is we're going to copy and paste. We're going to copy this numbers after the numbers and letters after the hashtag, and we're going to paste it into this box here, and we're going to see if we get the exact same color. Why isn't it pasting? Paste. Okay, there we go. You had to click enter, and yeah, we got the exact same colour here, and we can use it on our outfits. So let's do another one just to test. Let's go for this yellow right here. So copy and paste the number. Go to the colour picker. Copy and paste this in. Click enter. And yeah, look, it comes up here. Now, I'm wondering, if we click OK, if it doesn't automatically save it. So, if you want to do another one, you've got to sort of remember the hex code for it, which is really annoying. But yeah, that's basically how you get the hex codes. I will link this website in the description. It's super easy. You just literally upload any image and then you just hover over it and then you just click and then it gives you the code here, and then you just paste it into the actual MSP color thing. So I prefer this update actually to a lot of other updates that they've done. I think this is definitely something they should have done a long, long, long time ago. But I'm very excited that this is finally here because it is something that I have wanted. And using hex codes isn't actually a new thing on MSP. You could actually do it in the past, but there was like a cheat engine that you had to use where you like type the hex code into there and it changes the color of the item. So I suppose it's good that we don't have to use that anymore, that it's actually implemented on the game. The only bad thing about it is it's for VIPs only, which I kind of get, but like I really don't know why they done it like that. It's just sort of like showing how hungry for money they really are. Like, I shouldn't actually expose MSP in case they're watching this, but like, it's true though. Like, let me know down below what you think of these new updates. Do you like them? Do you like the downloadable MSP? Do you like the color picker? And also let me know what update you think they should come out with next. I'm so intrigued. I read every single one of your guys' comments. And yeah, I will see you all soon in another video. But for now, bye.